Alright guys, welcome back for some more Link's Nightmare. And we're in level 9. Well, let's just see what this place has to offer. Where did I go before? I don't remember where the last video ended. Set a reminder. Okay, so you needed to go that way. Gotcha. Alright. With the almighty Master Sword like weapon in our hand, we should be fine. I don't need to walk around. Oh boy. Get the blade. Ooh. Because I should have already gotten that. Already got what was there. There it is. Should have gone down before. I have for something, but I don't need it. I want to say it was here that I ended, or somewhere. I don't remember. I don't need to go all the way around. I could just go through here. These damn darknets throwing fireballs at us. No. Get the boomerang. Every time I see a red bubble, I just. Well, that sucked. And I get a key. There, I didn't open. What's up above first? Could be something here if we defeated them all. There's always that thought. Oh, well, there isn't, so I got the two keys I need. So let's just head on through. Across, and now we're in. I was about to say silence. music changes for a floor. It's a nice little touch. Okay, looks like we can go one of two ways. Well, let's go this way. And we got the twitchy twitchies in here. Knock it off. Oh, I have sword beam still, and I'm not at full health. I know what I need to do. I need to push these blocks onto the switch. Oh, duh, Knuckles. Are you that stupid? I bet you shut up. Alright, well. Don't want to touch any bubbles of any kind. Unless it's blue. No need for a hookshot if this thing, if the ladder works. Something tells me that's like a flaw. More twitchy twitchies. Fairy. Probably didn't need to grab that. Grab that. Yeah. I need a key. Just, should have known I was going the wrong way. But then again, you never know. And I'm always dead generous for that by letting you go through the floor. Or go through the blocks, otherwise you're stuck. And looks like I'm gonna have to do this junk mail again. Well, you can't blame me, I didn't know. Taking a beating there. Alright. Infamous twitchy twitchies. Key, what's up with this? Why is there a section of the wall like that? I'm not sure if this is the final area. Like I said, I did see mostly of a playthrough of this. But I don't remember much of it. Well, now I need to go get that key. Can't do anything to Armos. Well, we can, but they drop nada. And now we need to clear this room again. This junk mail again. Alright, well, we don't need to kill everyone. We can just open the door or push. But I don't like having bats in my vicinity. I missed a square. This room is ruined forever. What's the point? The ladder works there. Do we get a key for beating these guys? I never did that theory. No, but stairs appear. With a key, okay. But it's a good thing I went back to go grab that other one. Fair enough. How about new? I don't want to deal with these guys again. You look like someone we can beat up, but you're not. Oh, well. Health always helps. I'm just saying, it always does that. Get out. Get out. Ow. And there's that key. There's that. And there's that. And here I am. It's bright! And what do I have here? Oh. Ah. It's the longbow, or whatever you want to call it. Hey, you. Who, me? Well, there is a room I didn't get to. Well, I run. Ooh. Don't ask me how I did that. There is a room I didn't get to. That wasn't fair. Great, I didn't find the bait. Don't you hate it when that happens? Answer yes. So the dang, I don't. Well, we've reached a little bit of a dilemma. I got to have the bait. I missed something. I have to go all the way back just to find bait. It's so boring. Oh, crud. I gotta do this junk mail again. As nice as I am getting health from these things, I can't just be abusive. Well, unless they want to be generous like that. It's only a hidden passage or something, maybe. Somewhere. Oh, right. Alright. Well, they gave me bombs for a reason. That should have been a hint. Maybe that's what that is. And a stockpile of them. We got the bait. Now let's go back again. Of course. Because of course. That's just what we do. I feel so happy doing it. Not really. Woo! We go, we make the round trip all over again. Because, duh. Do I like it? No. Why? Because no. This thing back. Yeah, we can. Okay. I just wanted to test that because. There. Well, it's not perfectly, but. Oh well. I can only work with what I got. Don't you hate it when you find something you gotta do at the last thing? Or you just, at the last minute? Damn it. Four-way ladder was not invented probably at this time. Oh well. I don't know when the idea for the four-way ladder came into play. Good, he's on the other side, so I can do this. It's 3-for-1. All around. And death. Oh, I have to kill him. Oop! No, yeah, I don't. To sit through all this. I'm gonna stop this one here, guys. Join me next time we continue on to more of the Dark Nut Hideout. Link's Nightmare to be continued.